circle began in 1974, and it was then a circle for the then East Africa Power and Lighting Company, and therefore was purely an employer-based cooperative circle.
We have more than 120,000 members, and they are a variety of members. So we do have the normal, what you call check-off customers. These are salaried employees, but we also have Biashara members. We do have even corporates and circles and also groups that are partaking as part of our membership.
In our core values, one of the values is listening to what the members are saying. And therefore, we saw the need to have to listen to them. Whenever we wanted to craft a product, we had to go back to the members and find out what do they want.
There's nothing much we can do to satisfy our customers unless we have relevant data. And for example, for any product to be rolled up, we use data. For any customer targeting, we use data.
What we've seen is that there's been a big change, and I think that's where Ajua has come into play, whereby we've had using the NPS, the Net Promoter Scores, we're able to get almost real-time data and real-time information and very raw information regarding our membership that we can act on upon right there and then. In the last 3 months, we have rolled out 4 new products. We have a Voca Loan, a Premium Loan, Super Loan, and a Mwangaza. And why this is relevant is simply because the data that we collected through the Ajua platform is the data that made us realize what needed to be changed in terms of the product features.
By engaging with Ajua and getting more information as to what the member needs, when they need it, how they need it, then I see more members becoming interested. Ajua helps us to understand where the sickness is, so that then the Stima Sacco helps to cure that sickness.
When we understand what our customers want, we are able to produce products that give us competitive edge, and we become superior to our competitors.
I tend to think that having the Ajua tool with us and having the NPS scores enable us to start playing that role that we think that we are able to utilize our data. We have quite a lot of data.
When you get a feedback from the customer experience department, for example, or from the research department, it is shared across the board. And you're told this is the voice, and that proof is there, because it is their role, it has come into, and you can be able to help each and everyone in the organization to respond to the pain points of the customer.
The communication is so efficient to all members. They use all the channels of communication through email, SMS, calling, and all other platforms.
This is a game changer for the Sacco Society.
This data and engagement with Ajua is going to help us understand our customer more. Then we do believe that the Sacco will grow more, because more customers are going to find the Sacco more relevant going forward.